Good morning, good morning. How are you today? Good morning, good morning. How are you today? In this way, you can start your online class for the small children. Okay? Hello everyone. Hello parents. Hello teachers. And hello my lovely kids. So I am back with another exciting video with some tips and tricks. So in this video, I am going to talk about how you can make your online class joyful, interesting and exciting. So this video is especially for the teachers, parents, educators who are teaching in preschool. Okay? So वैसे तो बड़े बच्चों को manage करना, पढ़ाना थोड़ा सा easy होता है इस online class में, बट छोटे बच्चों को पढ़ाना थोड़ा सा ट्रिकी और डिफिकल्ट होता है ना? ओके, सो बट डोंट वरी, आई विल गिव यू सम टिप्स और ट्रिक्स सो यू कैन यूज इट इन योर ऑनलाइन क्लास. एक छोटे से स्क्रीन पर या लैपटॉप पे आप सारे बच्चों का ध्यान कैसे खींच पाते हैं? छोटे बच्चों को हमेशा एक्टिविटी के थ्रू या फिर फन गेम्स के थ्रू ही सिखाएंगे तो उनको बहुत मजा आएगा एंड दे विल फील एनर्जेटिक एंड दे विल बी एक्साइटेड. सो बिफोर आई स्टार्ट, वन रिक्वेस्ट टू यू ऑल, प्लीज लाइक, शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल. योर वन सपोर्ट एंड काइंडनेस विल रियली हेल्पफुल एंड मोटिवेट मी टू ब्रिंग समथिंग न्यू फॉर यू. थैंक यू. सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड. सो टिप नंबर वन, स्टार्ट योर क्लास विद स्माइल, बिग स्माइल ऑन योर फेस. Be expressive, talk to your children like you have to use your hand, your eyes, your fingers, right? So you can do like this to grab attention of your children, or you can clap your hand, right? Start your class with a beautiful smile because children are sitting with their parents. You have to grab their attention by with your hands, fingers and face. So your face, smile and hands will help you to grab the attention of the little ones. So how can you start? Instead of saying good morning, you can say, good morning my little children, how are you all today, how are you? Or you can sing a song, good morning, how are you today, good morning, how are you today? Or you can say good morning in a peekaboo style, right? So you can tell your children to cover a face and you also cover your face. And 1, 2, 3, start. Good morning, children. Yes, very good. So the kids will feel really excited. Okay? And you can ask about weather. How's the weather today? Yes? So you can tell your children to see outside and tell the weather, right? Whether it is cloudy, a sunny day, whether it is rainy. So they will look outside and tell you how's the weather. And you can ask about the date and day, okay? Like today is 7th of July 2021. Like that, you can ask other children, you can ask your children about this, or you can ask about the day also, like today is Monday, today is Tuesday, what comes after Tuesday? Yes, Wednesday, very good. So you can show the thumbs up, you can do clapping, alright, and you can ask who is wearing red color dress? Yes, teacher, and you also. Who is wearing that blue color dress? It's me. Yes, very good. Okay, so yeah, like this you can start the day. So our second activity is warm up activity. So you can take 5 minutes warm up activity so that your kids will feel with energy, they will be really excited, right, to start the day, to start the class, really a fun. So what you can do in the warm up activity? So you can tell them to clap the hand, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, right there. So you can repeat it like this till you can count till 10 also. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay? A second thing what you can do is how to sit in the class properly. For this, you can sing a song like Eyes, Eyes, Look at the Teacher. Eyes, Eyes, Look at the Teacher. Ears, Ears, Listen to the Teacher. Ears, Ears, Listen to the Teacher. Arms, Arms, Fold your arms. Very good, children. And third thing, you can do some warm-up exercise. Like you can start with the head, like move your head up and down and up and down. Nod your head left and right, left and right, left and right. Okay, now tap your shoulders, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Move your shoulders up and down, up and down. Okay, clap right side. Yay! Clap left side. Very good. Okay, now make a fist and you have to roll it, roll it, roll and roll, roll and roll, twist and twist. So you can do these warm-up exercises for 2-3 minutes. Alright, or maximum 5 minutes when you start your class. And then second important thing is connect with your children. Okay, go with the conversation. Like you can ask them, who ate healthy breakfast? Yes, tell me, you can raise your hand. Wow, you, very good. Very nice, you should eat healthy fruits and vegetables. You do not skip your breakfast. Okay. So you can ask them who ate healthy breakfast. From next day they all will follow it and they all will eat properly. It will be easy for the parents also. So indirectly you are teaching about eating healthy foods, right? And the third thing is when the class is going to over, so you can sing a song, that a bye bye song. Okay, सो आप जब धीरे धीरे प्रैक्टिस करेंगे तो बच्चों को ये बिल्कुल याद हो जाएगा एंड दे विल नॉट फॉरगेट टू से बाय बाय टीचर. सो आई कैन सिंग अ सॉन्ग, बाय 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 टीचर, सी यू अगेन टीचर, बाय बाय. एंड यू कैन से बाय बाय चिल्ड्रेन, सी यू टुमारो इन द नेक्स्ट एक्साइटिंग क्लास. सो ये थे मेरे 3 टिप्स या ट्रिक्स. सो यू कैन फॉलो दिस. आपको अच्छा लगे जरूर फॉलो कीजिए और मुझे कमेंट में जरूर बताइए कि आपको ये कितना हेल्पफुल रहा. बिकॉज ये मैं विद प्रूफ कह रही हूँ, बिकॉज ये मैंने खुद आजमाया है, अपनी क्लास में किया है. जो बच्चे एक जगह बिल्कुल नहीं बैठते हैं और बहुत ज़्यादा मूडी होते हैं, ध्यान से नहीं सुनते हैं ऑनलाइन क्लास में, वो उनके अंदर बहुत सारे चेंजेस आए हैं. अभी वो अच्छे से पढ़ते हैं, सुनते हैं और सारी एक्टिविटी करते हैं, सारे इंस्ट्रक्शंस फॉलो करते हैं. तो आप मुझे ज़रूर बताइएगा कि आपको वीडियो कैसा लगा और प्लीज़ मेरे चैनल को लाइक और सब्सक्राइब करना बिल्कुल मत भूलिएगा. तो मिलती हूँ आपसे नेक्स्ट वीडियो में, तब तक के लिए बाय बाय, नमस्ते.